you find her?
I think they already got to him.
We should probably head back soon.
When was the last time you saw John?
Back at the cabin when he was trying to...
Did you hear that?
We really need to...
Arch! How many times do I have to tell you? Urgency! John is coming to kill you! Oh, my lord.
Yeah, he's one of the more interesting directors I've had to work with.
Not there! Stand there! There! Understand?
But he is definitely something.
Look, Anna, I understand you have your own little take on this, but I really don't care. In fact, wait a second. Box! Now say the line again.
If we don't get back to the cabin before he does...
No! The line is, if we didn't get back to the cabin.
But that doesn't make any sense.
Who are you? Grammarly? I didn't ask for your opinion.
Okay.
Sorry, I have to take this. So, what can
I
do?
Coffee.
Would you shut up? I'm on the phone with Quentin! Sorry about that. Yeah, what can I help you with?
Yeah, some people would say that... yeah, he's a bit bossy maybe, but... I just think he knows what he wants. Exactly like his dad.
I just don't know, man. They're terrible. I bet Travolta didn't do this to you. What do you mean change the name? But Baltic the Headings is perfect.
It's fun. What is he? It's like 10?
He's 8.
Oh yeah, 8. Yeah, that's something.
Anna, where are you?
Alltså, jag fattar inte. Ska vi gå dit nu eller vad då?
Nej.
Han börjar verkligen gå med på nerverna. Måste vi verkligen göra det här?
Jag måste göra det här. Jag har fått en roll i Quentins nästa film. Jag har inte skrivit på någonting. Det här ingick i dealen. Så att, alltså, det är en jättebra roll. Så villan.
Ska du vara med i Quentin Tarantinos nästa film?
Ja, men jag ska inte låta den där jävla skit.
The problem with this production is the actors. They annoy me.
Hur svårt kan det vara att ställa in skärpan?
Hur många dagar har du?
Ja, alldeles för många. Jesus.
Jag har 5 dagar.
Mm. Jag också.
Fy fan.
What are you saying? I can't understand you!
Sometimes he's a bit judgmental.
It's a really unique film. Yeah. Thank you.
Hey guys, where did the budget go?
You spent it?
On what?
Snacks!
What? I knew we should have never worked abroad.
If we don't at least get one good take, I'll...
Have it out if I told you, bed already.
We're done here.
Kids are very annoying.